What is Beech Se Bazaar Tak Yojana? It is a scheme that is meant to help the farmers in every stage of farming, from harvesting, cultivating, to finally delivery of the crops. It is a scheme to help the farmers. The aim of the scheme is to double the income of the farmers by the end of the year 2022. There are various ways in which the scheme can be implemented. If the corporate buy directly from the farmers, example, Reliance Mart, to minimize the corruption in sugar sector, to establish single window redressal system, to stop misuse of urea and urea products which are meant for farmers but which are illegally used by industries, to update the farmers with modern technologies, to update the farmers with organic farming, to build a bridge between the lab and laboratories where the farmers can walk in the laboratories where they can test their soil in any which ways they want. And yes, it is possible. By the end of the year, by the end of the year 2022, the agriculture sector can boost itself. In the end, I would like to quote Prime Minister's word ki hum makkhan par lakeer nahi, patthar par lakeer banane walon mein se hain.